actually having a great time replaying through these. This one, it's probably only been like 4 years since I last played it. The next one, though. Oh. Hurt him. Oh, he gave her an onion. I thought it was a coconut. I know, there's money behind you, bro. Thank you. Oh, every time that plant pops in, it drops money. Man, if you could only have plants like that in the real world. Yeah, the next one that I play. Hold up. Let me find out when it was released so I know when I last played it. Wow. 12 years since I played the next one. Because I didn't play this one at release. I played this one when it used to be in the Xbox Game Pass. So, recently. Oh, man, more money. Hey, Angelica. That sword there. Just for show. Don't care to help me chop down these plants. I take it. Also be nice if you could passively just collect the money for me. So much money here. Just going to waste because you don't grab it. Yeah, 20. Not 20. 10 years? 12 years? Since I played the next one I'm going to play. I believe I've also said it's a movie-based one. And the only one that fits a winter theme. Chop these two. Chop this. Oh. Everything explodes into extra money as soon as I run away from it. Let me guess, you're a pirate who doesn't have a gun, Angelica. What is that? No. Something is freaking out. In like the distance somewhere. Maybe it's the siren call crying. So there's a limit to how much money you can get from these. And I've reached that. You get like 5 gold or 5 silvers, so which is 500, or not 500, it's 50. Which one right here? This one, the telescope. Okay. I don't have a shovel though. Leading me in a big old circle right there. Yep, requires a shovel. Maybe that guy will give me one when I find him Reptar. Because he wants Reptar. No. Oh, that's going to explode into more. There we go. Also, wasn't broken. Oh, here's the shovel. Okay. Oh, I didn't know I can keep breaking that. Well, you're going to be the shoveler. Jump. Oh, it even hints at where it's gonna be. Because he fell right here. Oh. Didn't see this either. There's so much more money in there that I can't get to. There was another one up here, though. Oh, he pushes her back, too. He's a member of your crew. I guess he doesn't actually care about his crew, which is why everyone's a zombie except for her. Let's build the telescope. Telescope. Okay. Are these the mermaid tears? We're filling up the H. I don't know what the symbols mean. But we did it. It'd be funny if he just one-shot you when you tried something. Can I pick up the skull? No. Fine, we'll delve into the cave. Look, if you're immortal, my guy, why aren't you doing this? I know, I'm not swinging at you. I'm swinging at whatever this is. Stalagmite. There's a rat. Okay, I think I got everything I can get from it. Oh, and then he advances in, meaning I can't go back. If I go too far down. Buddy. Stop targeting people. Target the things. There we go. Get some stuff exploding over here. I wonder if he'll let me walk past him so I can go back for that rock. He will. Thank you, Blackbeard, for stepping aside and letting me past. Oh, but he doesn't want to walk in and get his boots wet. Alright, I see you. I see you. crystal thing right here. Oh, that's bright. That is very bright. You are sitting in a dark room. Yeah, that is not pleasant. Oh, the glare every time I walk past it. You hate to see it. Can I not get this anymore? Come on. There we go. Water's real. So that's a thing. I don't know if I want to go forward yet. Because there's things I still got to do over here, right? Oh, they won't come over until I do this, so I won't do that. I'll get as much of the other stuff as I can before Blackbeard gets over here. Seeing as he has an irrational fear of water or just wet clothes. Oh, I forgot all about those. Every time, until it reminds me, I forget about using the compass. Oh, that barrel exploded. It's not even an explosive barrel. Oh, and there's a shovel. Wait, don't we already have a shovel? She left her shovel outside. That's very irresponsible of her. Can't stop to think, hey, we might need it if we continue this quest. So this is the 5th level. We got a boss fight in the 4th level. Are we not going to fight Blackbeard? Get out of here. Get out of here, little scamps. Okay, I don't have a strength character. Let's go ahead and get these things then. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's part of the main quest items. Got it. So the shovel will dig that up. That's the one I thought I clicked on. But I guess I did not. I did not. What's on it? Oh, it's a... Not a rib, tailbone. Pelvis. Pelvis. Can I not? Oh, it's right here. I think. Let's explode the crystal. Even that's oddly bright. Oh, to get the flow of the mermaid tears. Okay. Well, let's go get this last one before we push forward. Oh, I thought that was it. No, that's something else entirely. This is along the wall. Just kicking this guy's arm. He doesn't need it anymore. There. I thought that was deeper and it was gonna sink in there, but it wasn't. Okay, and it's in there, so I can't even get to it. Oh yeah, I can. I just had to keep breaking that. Oh, why is everything so bright in here? Sorry. Fine. I will wait for you, I guess. I'll do the grunt lever over here. Which again, you have two zombies there, but you're making me do the work. Seems a bit pointless. Also seems like with all the dead bodies in here, Fountain of Youth was a bust. Seem to mind me anymore, do you? That's what I thought. Oh, I go into it. Oh, we do fight him. I remember this room. Wait, why did he look at Barbossa's leg and get offended? Oh, and they're blowing up the fountain. Yeah, they're still friends. Even after all this. Okay. I guess we aren't fighting him, Blackbeard. We're fighting the military? Or are we fighting the zombie army? Siding with the military. Guess I'll find out, depending on who attacks me. When I get over there. That explodes? Yes, of course it does. Everything explodes. Not going in the water. Yeah, it's the Fountain of Youth, but it still might have alligators in it. Oh, Wes. Sharks. That's okay. Still don't have blackboards, Blackbeard's sword, so I can't open those. Excuse me, guys. No one seems to mind me being here. Really like how they're just destroying these ancient ruins. you guys don't mind. Do you? What is this one? Is this one this? No. Is this one this? No. Is this one this? The bombs? It is. Excuse us. Don't mind us. There we are. Oh, I'm sorry. Hell, you got bananaed. Okay. The zombies clearly don't care that I'm here, so they are not my enemies. But the soldiers are also infinite, so fighting anyone is pointless. Sorry, zombie. You just got bottled. I hate that I can't just cut things up. Fine. Fine. We won't worry about doing that then. Also, I could just go around this. Right? So what was the point? Oh! Sorry. It's not intentional. I mean, you're a zombie. It doesn't honestly matter. If I kill you or not. And you got bananaed. Why did he jump over to me? Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get rid of you guys. Oh, I'm taking this. Where am I taking? Hey guys, I have a mermaid statue. Don't know what to do with it, so let's go to the other side. Maybe their answer will lie over there. I'm not gonna waste time on plants. Did you guys just throw a bomb at me? Oh no, there's cannons over there. Excuse me, buddy. Just gonna ignore the tornado. There we are. Rosa, you need a sword. Let's get you a sword, buddy. Excuse us. Excuse me, thank you. Here you go. Oh, he already had a sword. Well, now you downgraded and got a worse sword. And you got bananaed. Okay. Well, get the statue going. And then run over and try to figure out how to get the other one. That's a blue. I'm not going in the water after it, though. Those are purples. Hey, guys. You guys know if there's any other mermaid statues over here? I wasn't trying to fight him. But I'm guessing I need to get that mermaid statue over here. Well, you both got dead. It's just a matter of how do I do that. Not this way, obviously. All this money I left down here. I didn't realize I could push that in. But obviously, I pushed that there. And it makes a makeshift bridge. It's almost like they thought about this. And I'm the person that's bad. Because it is that. That is the case. I'm glad Barbosa was in the way, so I could just push him off into the water. Nope. Let's get this other statue in this hole. Why are we going up there? Let him have his immortality. All of these stories are literally about two people in love and other people messing with them. I want to get on that. Woo! Nothing up there. Because that's what happened with Davy Jones. No, they fired a pig. So she was going to drink poison, and he was going to drink a cure. And she was totally down to do that. Got it. Again, never seen the movie. Ah! Barbosa! He's pulling a Joker on me! Or I think only one of us can attack him at a time? I don't know the logic of it. I don't know how this fight works. I had thought it was a case of we had to switch characters. We don't. We have to daze him. Ugh! Why is she wanting to give her the drink, though? That's the part I don't understand. Oh! Why is the... Oh. Oh, he's, I don't know what they call that debuff. It's not a disruptor. Oh, now we have Sirena, because she's a siren. And I'm dead. What am I supposed to do here? Now I can fight him. Okay. Take one of his hearts and give it to you. Nope. If I just hide here, right? Can you hit me? Oh, he's gonna chuck rocks at me. If you get out of his range, he will throw rocks at you. Got it. Oh! Range on them rocks, my guy. Trying to find a place where I could just wait. Oh, yeah, there we go. That didn't hit me. Ready to fight? Nope. You're not. Oh, he hit Serena. Sirena. She's fine, though. Actually, I don't think I can get hit by his rocks. They break before they reach me. Oh! They're supposed to. Didn't realize that. Oh, he's turned into a bone man. I used to be a bone man. Oh, he made two giant fists. Oh! Okay. That was logic. What am I supposed to do with the giant fists? I thought I had to build something with them when they broke. It's not looking like it. Is that a bomb? There we go. I just had to wait for the second go around with drops a bomb. Gotta tell you, Blackbeard, being a skeleton, man, that bomb there that I did not remember was there. Being a skeleton man's way cooler than, you know, not being a skeleton man. Oh! Oh, no, it's not fine. I take damage from that. I thought I just changed my controls. Go, Barbossa. Run. Switch back to Jack, because he doesn't... He doesn't have the cane. He can move slightly faster. Okay. Fists. No bombs in there. Don't seem to be any bombs in there. Okay. No bombs in there. We're gonna do another go around. Oh. What I need. Oh, why did I jump into the rocks? Get down here. No, not fighting down there. There's rocks down there, bombs. Drink the rest of this. Oh no! Blackbeard! One last bit. How's the guy gonna live there in her kingdom? Mm. How dare you kill the boy I liked? To save my life. Found a youth. And that's it. It's the final one. This is all unnecessary. Finish this. Now who owns the Queen Anne? Oh, Barbossa is a captain again. Turned to being a pirate. You've been marooned. There's a ship. Oh, that's all the ships. I gotta go figure out how to fix them. Okay, well, here's the fan art. Not fan art. Concept art. Wait, is it the same? I thought it was game specific. It's not game specific. Oh well. I genuinely don't know why she is mad at Jack for saving her life. But it would probably make sense if I ever watched the movie.